Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? Marika's own words. I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden Order through understanding of the way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?
All right. You... Please, I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers. The fingers I served, once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree. And whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Thank you. smoldering with that wretch.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
you looking at? Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing, actually. I got crab, cooked up fresh. Mate, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a godforsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I ever been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that. To my friend. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust. You've got a real thing here, eh?
Marika's tits.
Thank you. Thank you.